lot.
Hi guys.
We are going to
secret location.
Yeah. So come along with us. I'm so excited to take you guys with
us.
Yes. I hope you enjoy. And yeah, that's all I have to say really.
Bye.
Guys, we just met the nicest airport assistant guy in the world. When I tell you that, I don't know if you can hear me, but whatever. When I tell you that he really, really went out on a limb to help us. And I mean, you guys could have just said it's his job, but he really could have just not done that. So that was really nice of him. Anyway. Our flight was moved to earlier, so we're about to board now. Yay! Hi guys, good morning beautiful people. How are you guys doing? I hope you're fine. There's a lot of like noise because there's a lot of cars passing, but actually I've been up for some time now, just been chilling a bit, scrolling on Twitter. And what happened yesterday, we arrived in Sydney and then we went to this is actually such a pretty place. I can't believe people live here. They've lived here for all their lives. But yeah, I want to say something. Oh yeah, we arrived and then we came to where we're staying and then we went to grab some food, we watched Netflix and we went to sleep. That's really all that happened. That's why I didn't vlog that part. But today we are going surfing.
Yay!
I actually never thought like I'd do that. I don't know. Surfing, me, black girl. Wow. From a landlocked country even. Do you know what that means? And this actually will be the first time I go to the beach. But I'm excited. Anita is in the shower right now. She's showering. I'm gonna just pick an outfit and then
yeah, that's so fast.
Oh, I'm gonna just pick an outfit and then yeah, I'll see you guys on the way there. Hey, but they didn't do that.
Hi guys.
I know I look spooky, but let me tell you,
it was so much fun.
I'm gonna have a t-shirt though.
Yeah, it was so much fun. We went surfing. This was us after. If you saw us before, this is spooky. I can't believe I'm just walking around looking like this. But anyway, we're going back home to, we're going home and we're gonna shower and go for lunch because we deserve it.
Yeah, after all that work.
Yeah.
We did.
It felt like 5 hours, but it was just 2 hours. But anyway, see you guys later. Bye.
We're back home. We're gonna take a shower and get ready to go out.
Is there a line?
Is there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but it's not like sunburn. It was hurting me. Sorry. I'm so tired. I'm so crusty.
Oh my, like you guys didn't even understand.
It really got my allergies are coming because I just declared it's gone.
My hair's even standing.
No, you have to pay $100 to see my hair. Anyway, I'm gonna take a shower and then, but before that, I wanna pick my outfit. Wait for the transformation. The power of being a woman.
It's so fun.
You can just choose how you want to look, you know? So nice.
Just check your Uber and my Uber.
Talk about a transformation, baby. Come on. That's so insane, actually. Anyway,
he gave me a dog as a proposal.
Yeah, people actually do that.
A dog?
That happened at MaP as well, before, like 2 years ago.
Now I must take care of this.
I guess she wanted it. You think now I'm for help?
That is crazy. Let me taste.
Anyways, I'll ask you later. God.
How could she leave the phone?
Guys, another day, another slay.
That's my voice.
Yeah, she lost her voice yesterday. And we went out with Tabiwa and Levita. We are going to the Sydney Opera House. And then we're gonna go to the Botanical Gardens. Wow, so beautiful. See you guys there. What do you want? I don't know what when you said snacks, what do you have in mind?
Something.
You can get. Hi guys, welcome back to the vlog.
Welcome back.
Your voice. We're going on a cruise. Yay!
It's a dinner cruise. We're gonna have a 3-course meal and bottomless. Stop
there. Don't kill me. Yeah. We're here a bit early, which is great because then we can just like take in the view because it's so pretty.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I think this is the one actually. Yeah. But why is there nobody here?
Well, it's gonna open in 15
minutes. Oh, it's still closed. Okay, yeah. So we can just find some place to sit.
Yeah.
Anyway,
yeah.
See you guys there. Guys, Sydney is so beautiful.
Hey, truck to the plane, to the truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up, and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone. What numbers do I still have? Who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man. Hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed foes on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2017. All good, y'all look.
Oh, today we're coming to Marie and Tabitha's place. Bro, these people live in the village. Do you know? Why do you masimu kuta wine? Well, obviously masimu ama kwa, but wow. Anyway, thank you. Yeah, I'm so tired. That's my I just want to sleep. Running on 3 hours of sleep is a bit crazy, I won't lie. And you don't even know where we're going. I have something else to say, but I forgot. Oh yeah, we're gonna just make some food and just be together with the other BW babies. Yeah, that's it really. That's all we're doing. We're going to look down a little. Okay. This doesn't look like students live here. Yes.
My girl is not having it.
Because you're using a bus, bro.
We are coming to you guys. Yo, should tell me forever.
Dumela, we are going to the beach at night. Imagine, that's so cute. I just got a coffee and some biscuits because I haven't eaten all day. But yeah.
Hi. Yeah, I just need to wash it up. Metro Boomin wants some more, nigga. Wait.